Thank you, Sonny. First of all, we want to say thank you to everyone for being here tonight with the NSWA for Thanksgiving Thunder. Are you guys having a good time so far?
Tremendous crowd here at the Wayne Ford Civic League.
Yes, and they're all staring at Pee Wee Herman right in the middle of the ring.
People here are familiar with the insane clown posse. Most of you probably know on December 18th.
You notice he's got his right hand on the microphone.
The insane clown posse are going to be having a wrestling match against the Chicken Boys in a 15-foot-high steel cage.
He said chicken.
A whole bunch of other matches.
What kind of a name is that, Chicken Boys?
Now you missed out because it sold out. The story goes like this. After ICP had a concert in Birmingham, Alabama, they were jumped in the parking lot on the way to their tour bus by the Chicken Boys. They want revenge, and they don't want to do it down south. They want to do it up here in downtown Detroit. Unfortunately, last I heard, ICP was doing PR work somewhere, but the Chicken Boys are here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, let me introduce.
I think the relatives of yours count.
Along with their manager, Mr. GQ, the family.
Mr. GQ?
Mr. GQ and the Chicken Boys.
The man who has made this television broadcast legendary here, count. Hot Seat Productions, Wrestling Hot Seat TV. Take a look at this. Mr. GQ, in all his glory, and look at him.
Look at this. Is this the Deliverance crew? What is this? This is the worst looking bunch of inbred hillbillies I've ever seen in my life.
That's why you have Mr. GQ, the brains of the outfit, bringing these guys down to ringside. Look at the body on this man right here. You could tell.
What, his pants are slipping off, his underwear.
But take a look at him. You know, he runs 5 miles a day. That's right.
It's so what?
It's true. Church's Chicken is 5 miles from his house.
December the 18th, St. Andrew's Hall. Two boys who can't wrestle, who can't sing, who can't rap or make them own wrestling as you. Give me a break. It's not going to close. You got two professional wrestlers coming on shortly.
You know, Mr. GQ, I don't think ragging on the insane clown posse is a very smart thing to do, regardless of who's behind you.
I'd like to say, shut the fuck up.
I think that's the first words they learned.
Clown posse got what the fuck they deserve. They got what they deserve for all their demonic music. Infiltrate the Bible states of the South, brothers. The Bible states where God himself rests his holy hands, where his spirit's breath, burning up.
You're not here 500 A.O. Marys and an amen.
These guys are an abomination to the Ku Klux Klan.
Music infiltrating the minds of our youth.
But they're good Southern Baptists.
We are God-fearing Southern folk Christian folks.
Well, you know, they're in Yankee country now. I only wish that somebody would come out here and take care of these guys. Unfortunately, there's nobody here to do anything about this, and these guys are going to rant and rave all night long with no one to stop them.
But look at Alabama and Confederate pride. You can tell. They're just going to go out there and wipe the mat with Insane Clown Posse. I'm going to be at Stranglemania. You're going to be at Stranglemania.
I will be at Stranglemania recording live for the NSWA.
Absolutely. It's solo wrestling on TV television network. This is one thing that's beautiful about you. Television show here, Count. Motor City Big Time Wrestling, the Wrestling Hockey Television Network. We're going all over the world here, Count.
That's right.
We're out in St. Louis. We're in Richmond, Illinois. Richmond, Indiana. Maryville, Illinois. Cleveland, Ohio. And now up in the northern suburbs where you have taken the NSWA and made it a legendary status. Downriver, Count, we're covering it everywhere.
Yes, Mr. Producer, and quite possibly very soon into the southern Florida region as well.
That's a little bit further south these guys come from, right?
That is even further south. These guys are forever stuck in the Bible Belt.
We here in the northern states, the evil human states, but it's true. If you can repent right now, just hang this flag.
Hallelujah.
This flag in front of all your homes. Hang this flag at your schools. Hang this flag everywhere that you go, on your cars, red on your shirts, and you should.
would you be afraid of a couple clowns?
Why would you be afraid of a couple of clowns?
That's what you said.
I want all these damn bastards in here talking about pledging allegiance to the United flag to pledge some damn allegiance to the flag of the South. Get some damn Southern pride. Be proud to be from the Southern states, Texas, Alabama, Mississippi, all the good Confederate states we here represent. And now, I think it's time to show you all folks what 25 years of Southern breeding, Southern mud wrestling, wrestling alligators in the Everglades of Florida, amongst other things. It's now time for me to introduce the two greatest, proudest Southerners in the entire Confederacy, in the world for that matter. Here they are, from south of the Mason-Dixon line in Birmingham, Alabama. I present Alabama and Confederate flag, the chicken.
Well, I made a mistake here earlier there, Count. We're not seeing Alabama Confederate flag yet. Well, here they come now. They all look alike.
Look at these two! Oh, these guys just came out of the auto graveyard. Who knows what they got tied up back there? Who knows what they got on the barbecue?
Can you say suey?
I sure can. Now, look at Mr. GQ out there. I can't help it. I'm repulsed by this. I had respect for him, and now I question it. I question my own judgment in regard to him.
Well, Mr. GQ has a lot of pull here, Count. He got these guys the main event at Stranglemania.
Take a look here.
Another point well taken.
In my hand is none other than a picture of these two damn bastards here. Show the crowd. Show the crowd their ugly, hideous faces.
Now look at this. Disrespecting the ICP here in Motor City, Detroit, Michigan. And the crowd definitely behind the ICP. What's this? Oh my God! It's the Insane Clown Posse live at Thanksgiving Thunder, the Northern States Wrestling Alliance. Violent J in the ring. The ICP here in person, destroying the Chicken Boys.
Get them the hell out of the ring right now.
Brutal!
There is Brick. Brick with a double DDT. Look at Shaggy Two-Dope going to the top rope.
Yeah, look at Shaggy go off the top rope. Oh, a double leg drop!
Both men. Alabama, Confederate flag.
That's what happens when you come to the Motor City and you mess around with the ICP.
I thought they were somewhere in France doing their Great Malenko tour, but obviously they heard these guys would be here, and they tried it back.
Absolutely huge! Violent J still at ringside working the crowd.
I believe they went chicken hunting and they found him.
Wow! And chicken is as chicken does. The ICP clearing the ring of the Chicken Boys. And that's right, fans, on December 18th, a Thursday night at St. Andrews Hall in downtown Detroit, you will be able to see the Insane Clown Posse at Stranglemania. Don't miss it.
Oh, you better have your tickets now because it's sold out.